Good morning, it's Rena Sandy, and we're back with Rena Alley. I hope everybody is having an amazing night. Let's clean up some messes. Can I not hear me? Hello, hello. Okay, there I am. Hi, Olaf.
Hi, it's me, Olaf.
Yes, yes it is. What questions do you have?
Yay! Mm-hmm. See you soon.
Oh, why did I have to make mornings so early?
So you'd be grumpy.
Hey, good morning, partner.
Understand why I can't. Seriously. try this again. Now
that I've avoided that problem,
Bunny, I'm running around cleaning. I have to buy carrots. And I don't want to chase you around all over the place. If I'm honest. If I had more patience for chasing them, I would, but I really don't. In my way. Somehow remember that movie, but not really. If that makes any sense. I think I watched it, but I'm not 100% sure if I did or not. Thank you. Well, why are you not taking the tool I asked you to take?
How nice you are.
It's not because I don't want to throw the rocket at you. Physically, I'm not. Sometimes I'm miserable today. Girl child, super good today. Makes me extremely happy.
Do I hate having to brush your hair? Be happy, thank you. Sorry, you kind of scared me. I thought you were sneezing. I need to give this decision. I forget it. I hide him. Look here over there.
Yeah, I can't access them yet.
But I know there's treasure chests in some of them, see? I can't get them. They won't let me have them yet. I'm hoping it'll be in another update. But I'm not going to hold my breath. I don't need a good turn. Mr. Crow. forest. Right? This forest is stupid hard to see anything in. Clean up, then the presents. I probably missed something. That house has got to be haunted, I swear.
Sammy, off we go this way.
I always miss at least one. Most times two.
House. The house has got to be haunted.
Pick up sticks. Pick up these sticks and those sticks and then sticks over there. I'm not saying do my belly. It is pick up sticks.
You want a yellow sunflower.
You have a yellow sunflower? I will come back to people's favorite whatevers after.
Eat it, please.
Tucked her back in. Sat here completely. Hey. Yep. Kept an eye on her, but you know. Okay. always so many sticks. Well, you can keep them for now. I'm going this way.
Well, what do you know?
I know it's a good thing cows don't fly. Can you imagine getting hit by one of those if cows could fly? My head would cave in. Oh dude, you'd get knocked over. Really? I mean, really? Cows could fly. There when I went by. I almost didn't see that. The random thing. It's so wet.
Being here is almost as good as playtime.
Well, that's a good thing then. Okay, down to the beach. I just happened to see that there, so... What do you think, Sammy? Should we go fishing? Yes. Oh,
I don't want to keep going fishing. I get bored with it after a while. I'm not actually really... Yeah, I get fishes here. All the fishies. Never know.
Hi there, pal.
Hi there, Goofy. I don't remember them all. Well, I gotta keep my inventory up too. And I have food to sell the peoples. Look at that thing, it's dangerous. And she never takes the tool I ask her to take. Quit telling me no and just pick up after yourself. Okay, let's go find that yellow-winged birdie and give him his sunflower. He gets all happy.
Hot dog!
Oh, Mickey. I didn't know that, or I would have had it, I would have drank it. Yum, yum, yum. Okay.
See you real soon.
Okay, what's Scrooge's favorite gifts?
Oh, greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Fish sandwiches and a shiny topaz.
It's raining. You're welcome.
What if I didn't want it to rain today? Right? Come on, Sammy Timmy. Kind of sitting up on the couch doing the thing. I looked over at her and said, oh, so you're bored, are you? A little. Whose fault is that? And then she got told that our actions directly influence what we get to do. And it's a true story. Like I said the other day, my name was Mud. I don't mind being named Mud every now and then.
Oh, you know what would be great today?
What?
Some warm, comforting ratatouille.
But I hate eggplant. Where the hell are you? Having a poached egg. I figured this would be okay with skin. Okay, Scroogey, let's go make you a fish sandwich. Actually, let's go put away all my junk first.
You know my stuffed full pockets. There, fish. All put away. I'm making a wish on a fish. I'll let you know if he comes through. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those books. Excuse me, sorry. Okay, well, let's put all this away. Oh yeah, I was supposed to make you a fish sandwich, that's okay. Where I'm going has a cooking pot. You throw it all in the pot and it all comes out like a fish sandwich. Mm-hmm. Now if only it would do that in reality. Ah! Now I'd make my own fish sandwich. Over here, to where all my cooking and wood supplies are. Oh yeah, big moose.
Okay, that works.
Alrighty, Roo. What's next?
Okay, where is... Hello, Ariel. How are you? Where is that?
Stay.
Don't forget, I'm here to help.
Today. Cheese platter. I'm going to assume those are a appetizer? A dessert, maybe? Oh, they are.
Cuídate.
That button doesn't work. Note to self, stop pushing the L stick to make you go faster. It doesn't work. Now, I didn't see if he had any, Okay.
How's it going?
Hiya, Goofy.
Whoa!
Thanks, bud.
See you later.
Bye.
Okay, next. Fish. He's a greedy fish. Okay, fish sandwiches, and I still need to find a shiny topaz. Cheese platter. Seriously? I really hate it when people do that. Text me when they know I stream every day. I mean, come on, you know I'm streaming. Tell me something I already know. Yes, it's cold outside. No, it's not cold inside. But okay. Okay, so I need... I will be right back. Apparently, I need canola. Where does canola grow?
Up in the frozen plains, right? Frozen plateau up there where it's cold.
I'm not sure. Come on, Dream Night Valley, you can do it, little fella.
I can't fix that for you. You have to fix that for yourself.
Hey there!
I'm gonna take those, because I can.
Only maintenance in the office can fix you, help you with that, I'm sorry.
Works for me!
Now. Canola, wheat, eggs and sugarcane. Canola. Where?
Why is canola in dairy? Isn't canola like a grain? Vegetarian pizza, grilled veggies, and what? Peanut butter waffles. Always using my seaweed. I'm gonna hide my seaweed away. Every recipe I try, it uses my seaweed. It automatically pulls it in. No! Okay, I'm taking all the seaweed up to the castle. Because I need it for other things and it keeps pulling it into these stupid recipes. Dad. Up to the castle. Hide the seaweed because I'm getting tired of it being all used up. Best of fishes, I guess. My fishes. Gone.
I'd like to know is why does everybody have to come to me with all their problems? Like, how am I supposed to fix your heat in your apartment? That's what I told her. Go to the office. Call the office. That's the best I got. Not like I can make them do anything about it. I don't even know how. I wouldn't even begin to know how to fix it. I'm not a mechanic or whatever they are. Electrician dude.
Oh, hi! It's me, Olaf.
Okay, what do you like today? Coal, a red bellflower, and an amethyst. All right.
See you soon.
My name
coal,
is
bell,
Stitch.
Red bellflower, and amethyst.
You're here! Great! Goodbye!
Bye. Okay. Cool. Red bellflower and an amethyst. Just so happens I know where to get all of those things. I'm going to. Cool. And a pretty purple amethyst from up here in the sun, or snow-drenched plateau of frozen up there. Amethyst. Zoom!
Come on, Sammy!
So cute. Oh yeah, I want to get a topaz, shiny topaz. Come on for the shiny topaz! That I can only find in the plaza up here with its six rocks to beat. Mr. Scrooge wants a shiny topaz.
Get out of the way. Jeepers, you people. Get out of the way.
They can help you. Even they might struggle. You're not a topaz, you're something red. Aha. Somebody wanted a red bromeliad. Who wanted the red bromeliad? Was that you? Who's that pretty with the yellow wings? There he is. Oh, yeah? Okay, Chicky. Chicky, Chicky, Chicky.
Hey there! Chicky. Hey!
Good guess. She's flattered.
Ha! Yeah! See, see! Woo!
She's far too bubbly and bouncy. Like, really. Really, she is.
Don't forget, I'm here to help. Hola!
Hola! And that red flower. She can't have the other one. Okay, bye-bye. Mr. Duck! Hello, Marilyn! She's sitting over there in her apartment with her coat on. That's what I said. Call the office.
Well, I've certainly gone in.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Yeah. Like, why are we taking it? Why are we bringing all these problems to me? Go.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome online awards. Keep them.
Bye-bye now.
I'm trying to bye-bye now.
it.
Hello!
Okay, you want... Well, look. Okay, oh. Man. Oh, great. We'll keep it. Come on, bub. Pitching apples at me. How rude. Come on, you gotta stick with me, bud. For a snowman, he's pretty loud. Little birdie. I would like to give you a pink house leek. Over here. He sounds like a miniature herd of elephants. here. We've got some gooseberries. If I'll ever harvest them. Okay, carrot face. I love these little carrot face. So cute. Hello, the queen. Thank you.
now. Time to go down and do it.
Trying to level all of up. We'll go work on Mirabelle. Can I catch my fishy?
£24.5 one.
Yeah, that's a good size fishy. Let's get these money. At least they don't hit you with them.
Excuse me.
We have coffee. Which means mocha. Come on, Bob, this way, please.
Take a quick bathroom break. I'll be right back.
Okay, and we're back. Sorry about that.
When you gotta go, you gotta go. Hi, Goofy, I hear you.
Yes, pretty much, yeah.
That's messed up because we keep turning those notifications off. They shouldn't be. Those three that that girl sent you after you busted them with your sister. I betcha. You deleted those this morning. Oh, you're just a big ox and you always get in my way.
Thank you.
Those night thorns are the worst, am I right?
Hey, that dude sells his for $500-$700 a pop. Okay, I'm trying to keep it PG. Oh yeah. I've noticed carpenter ants either go up into the wood or straight down into the ground. Maybe he's got more to dig. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, now I want wheat seeds to be planted here. Everything have a chance. To respawn up here. Come on, I'm playing in a single player world. Why the lag? Okay, we want what we have to store away.
What is it we need to store? Some co-workers are just dumb. That's funny. Well, that's because they keep getting avian flu. Because they don't pay attention to their birds. Yeah, that too. I know. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah. have a bigger bedroom, please. Might end up with more storage. What else needs to be in a refrigerator? We're gonna shuffle things around here. That's not gonna work there for me. Hi, kitty cat.
No, this wasn't on my list of things to do today. Redecorate. Because things needed to be moved. Now, do I have any more cupboards? Okay. I'll just have to do what? Oh. And I big this room up too, didn't I? Yeah, I did. The big bedroom. I mean, why not? Probably. I don't know if she's still there. She was. As far as I know, she's today is her day off. Hey? Oh, probably. That'll have to do for now. And I bet you I did this room too, didn't I? shadow, kitty. I don't even want to know what happened there. What did you break? Well, I'm gonna have to soon. How long have I been doing? 2 hours. Okay, well, on that note, you know, I think it's time. Well, normally I do 3 to 4 hours, so. No, we couldn't take them apart. We tried. I'm just trying to level him up. Okay. Dude, tomorrow. Okay.
Hands down, this is the best day of my life.
So glad you're here.
And you're for it.
We definitely have to talk again soon.
Yes. Tomorrow. She's so bubbly, it's not even funny.
To you.
Oh, no, no, thank you. I have a cat loaf.
Bye bye. Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Oh, no, no, no.
Bye bye now.
If I didn't have fireplaces, that would interest me. Yeah. But I have fireplaces. Speaking of which, I gotta put another fireplace in my house. In the bedroom.
Isn't it good to have a fireplace?
A nice little chair with some books. Right? It almost makes it look like she's wearing her underwear. You know them pantaloons that the women used to wear under those big skirts? Yeah, those. Glittery. Nice.
Wow,
desk.
What an amazing day.
Yes, yes it is. You gotta put that to me, dude. Does that to me, and I want and sometimes he's not even there. It's like Remy, he'll come running up to you, and you know he's standing there, and then you go to talk to him, and he's gone. But you can see him standing there. I got those Tuesday. Tuesday. I buy them Tuesday. No. No flying. Can't even jump. Which is the dumbest thing ever. You should be able to jump.
Pal. Oh!
Yeah. Bye, thank
you. Goodbye.
Can I have that pocket? I was gonna put the sugar cane in that chest, but I forgot. I'd still like to know how canola fits in with dairy. I don't understand how canola fits in with dairy. That's a huge. I think that's where it's. That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Gotta empty all my pockets before I can call it a day. How many of those 5-star meals do I have?
A couple of them, I think.
Yes, every one that I got. Okay, let's go feed a couple of crows after we put away our coal. What? Needs all of them. And she caught on right away.
Anyone can cook.
Of course it helps if I can.
Yeah, then he caught on. Okay, let us find. There's one. One would hope. But you can't, I can't get it, I can't dig it out. Yeah. There's one. What? Yes. Sometimes it gives me green light. So green light rocks. I'm gonna go into my pockets again. Yeah, but I get lots. No more crows? Yeah, I'm just gonna choose to ignore that one right now. Get a green light from there. Is that the only raven here? I hate this. It's almost as bad as the other one. This dude's got spread wings. Yeah, eventually he'll come down and want to visit me, see? And you can approach him and give him that. He'll do this little dancey thing and be all pretty and happy, and then he'll love on you and give you one of those. Persistent, aren't we today? And there's Mickey. I'm gonna run away from Mickey.
No, don't come here.
Okay.
Oh, put that back. Get in there.
Don't look at me. I told you when the lunchtime is. It's 11:30 like it always is. Get it, India. Okay, on that very note, can I make furniture? No, not the kind I want. Pussycat. Pussycat. Don't be a pain in the ass. Because he'll yell at you. Rude. Are we having fun yet? Where's that duck?
Greetings, neighbor.
Going to.
Thank you kindly.
I saw my room and went, ugh. Meow. There, pussycat petted. Ruffed and fluffed, even. And I didn't even put it back. Okay, all.
We're gonna call it a day. Where are you going? Sit down.
we're going to call it a day. And I hope you have an amazing rest of your day. We shall return, what's today? Wednesday? Tomorrow with more Dreamlight Valley, and then Friday with Dragon Age. Or I might switch it up and play Dragon Age tomorrow and Friday. I don't know yet. I'll think about it over the evening and I'll surprise you in the morning. Have a great rest of your day and an amazing evening, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye for now.